It's 1-1 with minutes to go.
I am clean through, I cannot miss.
Leave this to me! Oops.
Somehow I made it through.
Leave this to me!
Oops, 100 goals. Thank you, John Moss. Oh!
Screw you!
What quick fish! Oh, getting beat! Unfed meat! I was sad and blue, but you made me feel. Yes, you made me feel. Shiny and new.
Spurs have taken such a equalise.
Thank you, Virgil.
For what?
Mike! For kicking him in injury time.
Incredible!
Thank you, Virgil. Feel my heart speak. You won't save it this time.
Can Harry Kane redeem himself? The star striker takes a deep breath. Can the best striker of his generation get his 100th goal? He begins his legendary penalty run-up!
Yes! Thank you, Virgil! Yes! For kicking him in injury time!
Lamela didn't have it all!
Thank you, Virgil!
Feel my heart beat! Your ass is mine!
Oh, the things I'm going to do to you, Jonathan.
Oh, no. Not again.
Oh, why can't we close games out?
Was Kane offside for the first penalty?
Yes. No.
Did Kane dive for the first penalty?
Yes. No.
Did Van Dijk foul Lamela for the second penalty?
No.
Yes. Did Liverpool deserve to win it?
No.
No.
Check out the 4-1 Spurs-Liverpool match from earlier in the season.
Thanks for watching.